Thank you. Thank you. You ain't gonna be remembered. Not like us.
an army, boy. Oh, what the hell?
Okay. Lucky this is poplar, how common it is. Done. Lucky this is poplar, how common it is. Deal. Dime a dozen these days. Lucky this is poplar, how common it is. Done. Okay. Thank you for your custom.
Hello there. Welcome to Horner & Co. Shelves are all labeled up top. You don't see something, just check the catalog. Take a study. Let me know what catches your eye. You got it. I count some of the biggest names in Saint-Denis as my customers. For better or worse. Thank you.
What's it to be?
What's your problem?
Hey, delicious.
What? Do you want something from me? That's coyote from
Well, you're new here. I'm good with faces. Okay, let's see your wares.
I won't ask where it came from.
Ah. Why not?
Stays between us.
No.
Thank you.
must be new to town. What can I get you? Drink up. No weapons in this saloon. Let this be a warning.
There, sir.
Lord have mercy.
Mister. Thank you.
This one is for the police.
First time?
Phew! Is there a line for some of your time?
Hey, what's your pleasure?
You've set my heart ablaze.
I do not when you're thirsty, ain't nothing else, am I right?
Well, then.
Ward is still sore over me beating his ass in poker. Swears I was cheating, I just called luck.
I hear young Pushhair's son does not have his father's eyes.
No.
Latest shipments is long overdue. The investors are starting to worry.
Hola.
Howdy.
These cowboys, I'm tired of them riding through the streets.
I see.
Well, well. Go on. He's a bad man.
Oh, oui.
You hear they caught one of the laborers stealing wine from the church?
My nana used to say, nothing new under the sun. For a man she met at the docks.
Huh?
Well, well.
That's the one. He's a bad man.
Ah, oui.
Old Gascon had to let his store close. He couldn't compete with the 15 immigrants who are willing. Thank you.
The Comte keeps on calling on me while Edouard is up. How are you holding up?
I'm doing very well.
Oh, quel soulagement! Did you hear about the preacher? Giving sermon drunk as a skunk. Purged his demon. book and keys, but outlaws came in shooting and hollering. Locked myself in until it was safe.
I see.
Eh bien.
Latest shipments is long overdue. The investors are starting to worry.
With the cook again today.
Que voulez-vous? C'est la vie.
Now the city's creating a new parish for that Italian swarm recently alighting on our heads. No one took it.
C'est de pire en pire ici.
Up with another house girl. Silly old fool.
Yes, indeed.
Is going to leave me for a man she met at the docks.
Ah.
Well, well.
My old tailor closed up shop. Heaven knows where I'll find another as good.
That's the way of the world.
I've seen vagrants making their beds in the streets at night. Unbelievable.
Cet endroit est vraiment devenu méconnaissable.
My old tailor closed up shop. Heaven knows where I'll find another as good.
That's the way of the world.
Latest shipments is long overdue. The investors are starting to worry.
That's the one. He's a bad man.
Ah, oui.
Well, well.
Is going to leave me for a man she met at the docks.
Ah.
You hear they caught one of the laborers stealing wine from the church?
As my nanny used to say, nothing new under the sun. These cowboys, I'm tired of them riding through the streets.
I see. I've seen
Renee has taken up with another house girl. Silly old fool.
Yes, indeed.
I hear young Fouchere's son does not have his father's eyes.
No!
It's happened before, you know.
I think I'm drunk. Thank you.
Judge is like all the others. They come here with dreams of bringing American justice to the French civil code and end up making rulings on their backs beneath the red gaslights.
As my nana used to say, nothing new under the sun.
Olga Skone had to let his store close. He couldn't compete with the 15 immigrants who are willing to live in the basement of the store down the street.
I believe I saw men with pistons at the club last night. Terrifying.
Cet endroit est vraiment devenu méconnaissable.
Bon pas.
My wife is gonna leave me for a man she met at the docks.
Let's just say I wish I lived in simpler times.
Thank you.
Are you well?
Wonderful. Thanks for asking.
Men with pistons at the club last night. Terrifying.
Thank you.
I've seen vagrants making their beds in the streets at night. Unbelievable.
What is this world we're living in?
Bonjour, monsieur.
Monsieur?
Are you well?
Soldering on. Damn the misery.
Thank you.
city's creating a new parish for the light.
What is this world we're living in?
I drank too much. Renee has taken up. Well,
my tailor Victor had to close shop. Seems these savages cannot spot quality.
Committing so many crimes.
It's happened before, you know. I've seen vagrants making their beds in the streets at night. Unbelievable.
Renee has taken up with another house girl. Silly old fool.
Yes, indeed.
up with the cook again today.
Que voulez-vous? C'est la vie.
That new judge is like all the others. They come here with dreams of bringing American justice to the French civil code and end up making rulings on their backs beneath the red gas lights.
Happened before, my dear.
I've seen vagrants making their beds in the streets at night. Unbelievable.
Bien.
Cet endroit est vraiment devenu méconnaissable.
Bon pas.
Oh, I think I'm drunk.
All those steamboats from up north that keep catching fire, they're all insured by the same Serbian.
Oh, c'est scandaleux.
I'm told the savages are giving businesses a terrible time up north.
Hmm. Bien. I tell Victor had to close shop. Seems these savages cannot spot quality.
It's happened before, you know.
Now the city's creating a new parish for that Italian swarm recently alighting on our heads. No end to it.
What is this world we're living in?
I hear young Fouchere's son does not have his father's eyes.
No.
Thank you.
I've seen vagrants. Are you well?
It's been a trying few days.
Sorry to hear that.
You know, they're saying the city's revised school charter doesn't even pretend to offer francophone subject matter.
That's how the screw turns.
Those steamboats from up north that keep catching fire, they're all insured by the same Serbian.
Oh, I drank too much. The men...
Holger's going ahead to let his store close. He couldn't compete with the 15 immigrants who are willing to live in the basement of the store down the street.
I believe I saw men with pistons at the club last night. Terrifying.
Cela ne me surprend plus. You know, they're saying the city's revised school charter doesn't even pretend to offer francophone subject matter?
That's how the screw turns. On a bicycle, you know. My dear, she took herself right across the road.
Let's just say I wish I lived in simpler times.
Bon, bah. I'm told the savages are giving businesses a terrible time up north.
C'est ce que l'on raconte. That new judge is like all the others. They come here with dreams of bringing American justice to the French civil code and end up making rulings on their backs beneath the red gas lights.
Happened before, my dear.
The city's revised school charter doesn't even pretend to offer francophone subject matter?
That's how the screw turns. I believe I saw men with pistons at the club last night. Terrifying.
Cela ne me surprend plus.
Bien. I'm told the savages are giving businesses a terrible time up north.
C'est ce que l'on raconte.
You know, I think our dear Randall's been dipping his beaky in the billiards.
Ce ne serait pas la première fois.
I saw a lady on a bicycle, you know. My dear, she took herself right across the road.
Let's just say I wish I lived in simpler times.
Bon pas.
Now the city's creating a new parish for that Italian swarm recently alighting on our heads. No end to it.
What is this world we're living in? My tail, Victor, had to close shop. Seems these savages cannot spot quality.
Ainsi va la vie.
know,
I think our dear Randall's been dipping his beak in the billiards.
Ce ne serait pas la première fois. Old Gascon had to let his store close. He couldn't compete with the 15 immigrants who are willing to live in the basement of the store down the street.
Yes, I've heard that.
All those steamboats from up north that keep catching fire, they're all insured by the same Serbian.
Oh, c'est scandaleux! I believe I saw men with pistons at the club last night. Terrifying.
Cela ne me surprend plus. That new judge is like all the others. They come here with dreams of bringing American justice to the French civil code and end up making rulings on their backs beneath the red gas lights.
Happened before, my dear.
Bon. Old Gascon had to let his store close. He couldn't compete with the 15 immigrants who are willing to live in the basement of the store down the street.
Yes, I've heard that. Le Victor had to close shop. Seems these savages cannot spot quality.
Ainsi va la vie.
Bien.
All those steamboats from up north that keep catching fire, they're all insured by the same Serbian.
Oh, c'est scandaleux.
I'm drunk.
Now the city's creating a new parish for that Italian swarm recently alighting on our heads. No one to it.
Renee has taken up with another house girl. Silly old fool.
Yes, indeed.
That new judge is like all the others. They come here with dreams of bringing American justice to the French civil code and end up making rulings on their backs beneath the red gas lights. Bon.
I saw a lady on a bicycle, you know. My dear, she took herself right across the road.
Let's just say I wish I lived in simpler times.
I believe I saw men with pistons at the club last night. Terrifying.
Cela ne me surprend plus. I trust everything is well?
As well as can be expected.
Renee has taken up with another house girl.
My tail Victor had to close shop. Seems these savages cannot spot quality.
Ainsi va la vie.
I drank too much.
That new judge is like all the others. They come here with dreams of bringing American justice to the French civil code and end up making rulings on their backs beneath the red gas lights.
Happened before, my dear.
You know, they're saying the city's revised school charter doesn't even pretend to offer francophone subject matter?
That's how the screw turns.
Bien. Now the city's creating a new parish for that Italian swarm recently alighting on our heads. No one to it!
What is this world we're living in?
Bon.
I'm told the savages are giving businesses a terrible time up north.
Hmm.
Bon va. I saw a lady on a bicycle, you know. My dear, she took herself right across the road.
Let's just say I wish I lived in simpler times.
You know, I think our dear Randall's been dipping his beak in the billiards.
Ce ne serait pas la première fois.
Bien.
Le victor had to close shop. Seems these savages cannot spot quality.
I believe I saw men with pistols at the club last night. Terrifying.
Cet endroit bon est pas. Devenu méconnaissable.
Bien.
All those steamboats from up north that keep catching fire, they're all insured by the same Serbian.
Oh, c'est scandaleux!
Bien.
taxi.
I hear young Fouchner's son does not have his father's eyes.
Oh, c'est scandaleux.
Thank you.
Are you well?
Soldering on. Damn the misery.
Sorry to hear that.
Cowboys, I'm tired of them riding through the streets.
I see.
Well, well.
Let his store close. He couldn't compete with the 15 immigrants who are willing to live in the basement of the store down the street.
Thank you.
Matthew le Victor. Bicycle, you know. My dear, she took herself right across the road.
There's packs of savages all covered in furs hunting for scalps in the mountains. Makes me wish I was young again. I'd take care of those bastards myself.
Cela ne me surprend plus. Olga's going to let his store close. He couldn't compete with the 15 immigrants who are willing to live in the basement of the store down the street.
I've heard.
Move it! I said stop, you jackass!
Hello. Looking for a trim? Wash it for a day or two.
I can't believe something like that can just happen.
heads, would you?
You can see. Is there any way you can give me a ride? Is see or no? Come on, please. Ay, that's real good of you. I appreciate it. There's an old lookout tower on the mountain northeast of Emerald Ranch. That's where I was headed. Ay, qué suerte. Si no es una cosa, es la otra. I don't much feel like talking, if that's right. Okay, not far now. Por fin, muchas gracias. Take this, okay?
Yeah. hold on.
You'll need to come back later. I can't speak to you right now.